In this video, we will see how we can create a petroleum assay in Aspen Plus. Start a blank simulation and add following components. Now in the assay section, create a new assay. Same as the Aspen HiSeq, we need to define the distillation curve at least to define our assay. So I will define the true boiling point liquid volume basis curve. And the API gravity 48.75. Now the input of the assay has been completed. This is the least information we required. However, we can define other information as well. So go to light end. In the light end, first of all, you need to define the mole fraction of each light end, and you also need to define the fraction of light end in the total crude. So the fraction will be 0.05, and in this 0.05, the mole fraction of each component is 0.19. So these two properties are only required if the component is not in the data bank. So these are the common components that are available, so we don't need to define the gravity and molecular weight. So once you define the light end, then the molecular weight curve become necessary. So go to the curve and enter the molecular weight 300. You can also define the molecular weight of a different distillate percentage. In the gravity section, we have defined the API gravity, that is the bulk value. So we can also define the curve for the API gravity. The input here has been completed. In the option, you can check to get the additional report of the distillation curve. The data is available in the basic data. So for the property curves, you can also define the any of the available properties. So viscosity is also available. So I am going to define the viscosity curve. At a temperature of 100 Fahrenheit. You can also define the second viscosity curve at other temperature. Our input has been completed. In the property method, select the property package Bang-Robinson and run the property analysis. The results are available without any warning or error. In the results section of assay, you can check the different properties of your petroleum assay. Go to the simulation, install a stream. In this stream, there is the component available with AB1, which is our petroleum assay. Keep it to 1, say temperature 25, some arbitrary flow. Although it was showing as a single component in the input, however, in the results section, you can see the fraction of each component in the petroleum assay. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for more updates.